fucker. Make me some eggs. No? What? Bitch.
Oh, I thought you were talking to me.
Nah, I was talking to some dude hanging out in my living room.
Geoff.
Like you're some kind of fucking tough guy.
I'm a pretty lady now.
Congratulations.
Yeah.
The transformation's complete.
Dude,
I
want to
see.
So good.
Oh, I love your vehicle, too.
I have a barrette in my hair.
Oh,
whoa,
sweet.
Oh, check out my car. I pimped it out like a bitch.
Nice. I got nerd glasses.
Because I'm a pretty lady. I need fancy things.
That's right.
All right. Let's fucking finish these missions. We're almost done. I hit the wrong button.
That's not right.
Are you throwing grenades out the window?
Yeah.
Whoa, live with Killbane. Let's do it.
Yeah, let's do it. I don't give a fuck. I don't know what that means.
Whoa, look at that little fucking, what are those things
Emu.
Called? Emus. Oh, dude, I'm almost done with my challenges. I got fucking, like, one more to do.
Oh, yeah?
No, wait, I lied. I'm done.
You're done.
I did my challenges.
Oh, all you gotta do is beat the game now?
Yeah, I gotta beat the game and fucking...
Do you do all the assassinations?
I've done all the assassinations I can. I still need to beat... I need to beat the game to unlock two more.
How about the vehicle thefts?
I need to unlock... I've done 30, so I need to unlock the rest. Dude, I'm fucking ready to go, and then I got Genkis to play. I'm gonna fucking perfect this bitch.
Congratulations.
It's been the first game I've gonna perfect in a long time since working at this dead-end fucking non-perfecting job.
You are still talking about it, too.
I know, right?
All right. Let's succeed.
Right, Geoff?
Mm-hmm. Boop, boop.
I think we should not skip this cutscene.
Fucking Lesbo party. Aw, oh, man. They were about to high five.
They did high five. Can we high five afterwards?
No.
Why not?
Because...
All right. You need to pay attention. This is an important screen. Whoa.
All right, dude, go to helicopter.
Fucking hot.
Let's do this. Get in the fucking car. Jesus, lady. Thank you. Is this bitch gonna get in the car too? Come on, stretch pants.
You know what? I lied. I didn't finish all my challenges.
Oh, you're.
I need
fucking...
one more fucking survival, which again I think
boom,
I need to be unlocked.
Wall.
You just slam
this
right into
driving
it.
In this game plays a lot differently than Modern Warfare
Call
3,
yeah,
which is all I've been doing.
I'm fucking throwing grenades out the window. Woo! Oh shit!
Don't blow up the helicopter.
Whoa! Naughty fucking language, ho bag. Get in the helicopter, you dumb bitch. Are you a dude again?
No, I don't think so. I'm Lady Gaga.
No, you're not. Are you?
Yeah. I got my fucking 80s outfit on.
Oh, that's right. Your hat disappeared again when you got in.
Yeah, it does that. I take it off.
So, did we both start this Let's Play as men, and now we're both women?
Well, you know.
Man, fucking changes we've gone through, kids.
Yeah.
You look back at where we started, and I can't even see the line anymore.
Go to radio tower.
God damn it. What do we have 15 minutes to do?
Go to the radio tower.
I doubt it, because it's right there. That would seem like an overabundance of time.
We'll find out, because you don't know how long it's going to take me to land this thing.
I'm just going to jump the fuck out, so it doesn't matter.
Hey, somebody's fucking...
That guy's shooting us. Let's get down there and fucking poop in his head. Yeah, poop in his head. Oh, God, fuck.
Did dumb shit follow you? Yeah. Good job, genius.
Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck.
I'm so fucking glad. Oh, did we fail the mission? You're a fucking moron. You know that?
God. Oh, my God. Now we got to fly all the way back.
Congratulations, dickhead.
Geoff, that was well worth 3,000 feet of flight, okay?
Oh, God.
You're running. What are you doing?
I don't know.
You're on foot. Get back here.
Oh, okay.
You're just like, I'm done with this.
This party's over. All right.
Don't worry.
Now you fucking fly this time. See how you like it. Okay. I had a perfect landing, too.
Did you? I had a pretty good landing. I hit the fucking building and then rolled off. I was trying to save that bitch, but she died. They just failed us because she jumped off for some reason. like, did that bitch follow you? Yeah, she did. Holy shit. That's sweet.
See what it's like to also be an idiot.
Okay, to be fair, you played it safe and waited till we were over the building to jump out. I did not.
To be fair, shut the fuck up.
Whoa!
Hey, check it out, dickhead.
Meow!
What's up?
Boop!
That's where your head used to be.
Dude, I have infinite ammo now. It's like game over, man. Whoa, we got a planet transit.
Give it Tron.
I'll do this. Go, 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 go. Barrel roll. Oh, man.
Plant this shit, dude.
I'm fucking planting it, bro. Look at me. I'm fucking pushing buttons.
Where's all the exploding coming from? Oh, hey.
That must be. That means I'm doing something. Back to the helicopter.
I just pooped on his head. All right. Helicopter.
Go, go, go. That's Arnold having a stroke when he's 95. Just so you know. So
is
like
it?
A week.
It's good to know. All right, y'all gonna get in?
My bitch is like doing that thing where she just walk towards the thing and don't get in. Holy shit. Holy fuck. All right, we're in. We got this. Dude, oh, I guess we're playing transmitters at various radio towers. I'm gonna go out on a limb. Holy crap. Who's shooting? Oh, bitches. You right over there?
I'm all right.
Jesus Christ. Come on, Geoff. Pull it together. We're almost done with this game, I think. I don't know. You've beaten it. Are we almost done with this game?
I don't know. I don't remember. I was just sitting here thinking, there's a lot of people in their office complexes at night right now.
That's holy shit, yeah.
Burning the midnight oil.
Dude, look, like, 360. Like,
Steelport is a industrious town.
Yeah,
full of a lot of hard workers.
I wonder what the unemployment rate is in Steelport.
I'm going to guess it's lower than the national average, just based on the occupancy of these fucking high-rises.
Not to mention, the gangs seem, like, more organized than, say, a normal street gang.
Oh,
say that's
gangs are flourishing in Steelport.
That's
an
occupation. That's like, if you're a gang member, you have a job. Do you
make that's absolutely changes, correct.
Kinsey? I would say the unemployment percentage is probably, like fucking 1%. It's just lazy. It's just the lazy people.
Excuse me, sir.
Boop. 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 Boop.
You got fucking Three Stooges. How about that?
Holy crap. Fuck this, bitch.
Boosh. Oh, I just fucking implanted you in the wall.
I just cleared a fucking path, bro. Where the hell is this fucking... Oh, here we go. Running up the fucking stairs.
Get to
the thing.
Let me know when you're done.
Okay. I'll tell you, buddy.
Oops, fell down.
God damn it. I hope this fucking leads to the top, because I'm running up a lot of stairs here. I'm very tired. Dude, my lady looks good. She's still rocking the Yoshi backpack, though. Don't worry.
Oh, I was actually pretty concerned, so thanks.
I know. That's why I said it.
I feel a lot better now.
Yeah. Don't worry. I got you covered. Okay. Boosh. I'm planting this transmitty. Beep, boop, beep, boop, 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 beep, boop, 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 boop. Done. Let's fucking do it.
Bye, guys.
Whoa!
Just jammed a light cycle up your ass, Tron. So alright, let's get out of here. Do my fucking awesome roll.
Where's the bitch? Bitch!
Look at how nonchalantly I'm walking.
I know, right? Like, you hit the Y button, and then it's like, and strut.
Work at me, do my thing, and work it on the dance floor. Come on.
Oh, God, there she is. She's running down the fucking stairs.
We only got 10 minutes. Bitch, better hurry up.
Dude. You know, sometimes it's a problem controlling your bitch. Your bitch chose me.
Yes. What is that guy's name?
That is,
I can't think of...
That is Pepper Jack.
Pepper Jack, that's right.
Pepper Jack don't play. We don't think you're playing Pepper Jack. Pepper Jack might have to cut somebody. No cut?
No
cutting?
No cutting.
What do you want? What you got? $7 in a stupid thermos.
What was it? It's a Fraggle Rock.
Yeah. Oh, Pepper Jack love Fraggle Rock. And that was your excerpt of Sunny. Episode.
Yeah. This Let's Play is always
Dude,
Sunny.
Can we do Let's Play Geoff and Michael Watch Sunny? Can we do that?
We should do that. Approach the broadcast fan.
Some sort of copyright. We can get around it somehow. Yeah. We'll work with them. Okay, I'm approaching the shit out of it. All right,
you target it. Now target that bitch.
I'm not targeting anything. I just got to fly near them, I suppose.
I don't know.
Whoa, yeah, my magic radar dot's got to go boop, 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 boop. Keep going, Van. You'll outrun this fucking helicopter. How fucked do you think criminals are, when the helicopter comes after them? They're just like, shit. Why do they still keep driving in real life?
I don't know.
It's like, dude... That thing's in the air. You're on the ground.
Do you? Probably because they look at, they're like, oh, shit, we're being followed by a helicopter. And then they're like, oh, wait a minute. It's running into the buildings. I think we're probably fine.
Yeah, and the game,
yeah. The person is obviously drunk as shit.
Oh, fuck.
Look, somebody's flying a helicopter with their dick again.
Dude, that's a talent. That's right up there with shooting laser beams and rockets out of your dick.
I guess that's true.
Oh, my God. This is fucking boring as shit, I'll tell you that.
Yeah. Just target that van, dude. Come on.
I'm targeting it, bro. Sometimes I'm too strong for my own good. My target beam is just, like, too powerful for him. Okay. I might be targeting him with cancer. I don't want to be a dick. Is this a fucking radioactive isotopes in this beam? Geoff, can you see this? Mm-hmm. Jeffrey?
I see it.
Can you see it?
I see it.
It's crazy.
Mm-hmm. Go to interview.
We're going, buddy. Whee! Hanging out, having a blast. That should give us just enough time.
What are you going to do? Okay, patching yourself through. A lot of waiting in this game. I don't remember that from the first time I played it.
A lot of what?
A lot of waiting.
Waiting? Well, that's because you're not doing it.
Waiting to get from point A to point B.
That's because you're the one doing it and you're playing by yourself. Do you have a question for me? Okay, let's quietly sneak in. I'm gonna be fucking annoyed if we don't finish in this time limit. It was cool as fuck when I jumped out of the helicopter with that bitch, but it'll not be cool if we just run out of time. Oh fuck, I have no idea when we started either.
You
see
Kilbane anywhere? You usually don't.
I know every week! Shut up.
Oh, dude. How's my butthole taste?
Right, we'll be like, let's say 10 minutes. Say 10 minutes?
We're gonna quit in 10 minutes? We can quit in 10 minutes?
No. No! Finish the food on your plate. You don't get dessert. Bam, 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 bam. That guy's face is just like... It's gone.
You get defaced?
Yeah. Is that the best way you can get faced is when you get defaced?
Defaced.
Ugh. Fuck this.
Farted right
on. What a fucking schedule here.
Where's a dick?
Where's it?
Boop. It's like one time I was driving around in a car.
Yeah.
In real life, not in the game.
Oh, okay.
And oh shit, a homie's down. Hold
I
on.
Got it. I got this it. Bitch.
And some fucking come here, dickhead. And anyway, I saw this bumper sticker that said circumcision doesn't go far enough.
Okay.
And which I was like, man, that lady hates cocks, right?
Yeah, she does.
That's the kind of women that we could be in Saints Row if we wanted to be.
That's the kind of women we kind of are right now.
Yeah. Just like, I'm just fucking smashing sperm left and right.
Jesus Christ, that's...
Excuse me, I believe that there's some sperm there. Not anymore.
Bam! Not anymore, because he fucking got blown off with a rocket. Gus just took 10 minutes to
take him back
the
night. Fucking
bam.
Empowering myself.
You're doing what?
I'm taking back the night.
From who?
From the fucking male bourgeois fucking
bureaucracy. So you're the living embodiment of the Lifetime Network.
Yes, I am.
Where men are the devil.
I'm like...
Okay, we just came back.
I'm doing this for the OWN network. Talk to Jane. Where the fuck is Jane?
I know, right? This right over here. Downstairs. It's right here. What's up, bitch? Let's talk and more acting. Well, I always do.
Now,
come on.
Kilbane go?
What now?
Oh, get in a helicopter. Go, 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 go.
Time to get back in the air and catch that asshole.
Time to get back in the air and catch that asshole. I love catching assholes. Are you not flying?
Nah, I don't want to fly. I want to bitch about sitting around doing nothing.
Oh, sweet. At least you've got options. Okay, why are you telling me to go this way? Just keep pointing that way. No problem. The thing's behind us.
So, while you're doing whatever,
what the fuck?
I think Gus and I are going to go to eat Mexican food with Ray today.
Because
you should go too, if your girlfriend will let you.
Well, you know, I'm sure she would.
Do you put in a request?
Yeah. If I get it in early enough, I might have a chance. So what's, are we going to Gus's house to eat?
Yeah.
Because Gus is Mexican.
I gotcha.
Okay, cool.
I'm familiar with the ethnicities of my coworkers.
All right. Okay. Fair enough. Maybe. Well, look at this.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. She's going to shoot him with something. Oh, you asshole. He pulled
what
up.
What happened?
The fucking helicopter went all whirly bird. I think we were supposed to kill that guy.
Respect.
Dude, fucking jit. It's too much to quit. Don't worry, Geoff. We only have like 20 minutes left.
Oh, my God. Are you serious?
Yeah. Bro. Come on.
Sorry.
This was your idea. Did you forget that?
Yeah.
Did you forget?
Horse was my idea, too. Still the worst part of my fucking week.
Whoa. Jeff, don't tell people that. I have to edit that out.
All right. Do you want to start another mission so we can beat this game?
Yes.
What do you want to let's play next?
let's not don't talk about it in this Let's Play.
Do you think we're going to hurt Saints Row's feelings?
No, I think you're going to be like, let's do this.
Oh, I'm sorry, then, Saints Row. I thought that we don't like
no
you.
There's no way in fuck we're going to do it, and then everyone's going to complain.
Dude, I'm not like you. I'm fucking, my word is my bond.
Yeah, really? How's that fucking no guns going?
No guns?
Yeah, no guns. You used guns the entire last part. And you have yet to drive your fucking minivan again.
Dickhead, can I ask you a question?
Yes.
Why you want to live in the past all the fucking time?
But that's because your word's your bond, you know?
I don't even know what that means.
I'm just trying to fucking, you know, keep you to your word because it means so much to you. Good response. This thing is far as fuck. I'm getting a VTOL. Fuck this. Jesus Christ. That's what I just said. Why did you repeat me?
That was my impression of you.
No, I know. That was dead on. Seek and destroy. Yeah, bitch!
You know what I liked in GTA?
What's that?
You could take cabs.
That was pretty awesome.
It was pretty awesome.
I didn't realize that right away, but once I found out, and like now when I replay the game, like I fucking take cabs everywhere.
Of course you do. You're not an asshole.
I'm just like, fuck this, man. I'm not driving to another island? Fuck you. I did that. That's how I got the pigeons. Fucking took cabs everywhere.
Wow. It's a great story.
I know.
Thanks. What else did you do? Tell me some more. Regale me.
I went bowling. I got that bowling achievement.
Did you get to keep everybody above 80% happy achievement?
Bet your ass I did. It sucked.
Yeah, it did.
That was annoying as shit.
I had a fucking spreadsheet for that one. I never finished it.
Did you
it.
Really?
Yeah. Just like keep track of who'd been where. I don't want to take Brucey bowling more than I have to.
I just took everyone everywhere. Like every time. It sucked.
You just had like a whole entourage?
Yeah. I would just like... If someone who was like that, whatever, I had the best friendship with, I'd be like, fuck you and ignore them. That, God damn, that one sucked. Then after you beat that, the only one you ever give a shit about is, what's his name, like Little Jacob, because he brings you the guns.
How the fuck did I do that?
What'd you do?
I fucking Austin Powers my car. Right,
awesome. And cut to Geoff. Flying over you. Look out below!
I'm gonna fucking beat you here.
No, you're not.
If I hadn't hit that thing, I might have.
No, you wouldn't.
Ocean.
I heard your character screaming. Ocean. That is a landing.
Boop. That was so close.
I know.
I know, goddamn close.
I was staring at your arrow on the map. I'm like, can't let him beat me, can't let him beat me, can't let him beat me.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Well, I wanted to land my VTOL so we could use it again, not just fucking crash it. I'm fucking parked that shit.
I don't know if you know about this, but VTOLs grow on trees in this game. They're not hard to come by.
That is also true.
You can pick up your cell phone and order one.
As Gus was saying...
Well, you can talk to that microphone. It's closer to you. Why would you yell at this one?
I'd rather yell.
Okay. Fair enough. Get the fuck back here, dickhead. You just left me, you piece of shit.
I thought you were going to take your VTOL.
It's not here.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry. Your VTOL's not here?
Damn it. Fuck. I was using it and he ran me over. Tell me the computer's close. Damn it.
Anyway, I'll see you in a bit, dude.
And then he fucking left again. I'm going to fucking kill you. I swear to God. You're a piece of shit. You are such a Wally West.
What's up? All right.
God damn it. Oh, my God. Like... We fucking drove 10,000 feet to just say, go 8,000 feet this way.
That's a good point.
That was the fucking mission. I can't call a fucking helicopter. It's not coming either. It's busy. It's fucking busy. Fucking. Yeah, you know what the best part is? Like, I have dickhead. So when you get there, you probably won't start the mission. Like, the retarded allies with me.
And you mean Pierce?
The homie.
You know, he can probably hear you right now.
Yeah, good. Fucking get me a helicopter, asshole. Let's try this again. Cross my fingers. Oh, what is this? This brings me back. This is like trying to sign into AOL. Like, can I get in? Can I get in?
There
fuck. Yet? There's too many people on the internet. Dude, nothing like looking up like porn at 2 in the morning on AOL when you like share a wall with your parents' bedroom. It's just like, I'm like, shut up. My pornography needs me. Yeah. Tough times, Gus. I think at that point
your parents were pretty used to being disappointed.
I was like, fucking that. Oh. This was like a year ago. 6 months. It was last week. Actually, just upgraded from AOL. I got Netscape. Pew.
What the fuck's a checkpoint? Oh my.
I don't know. You yelled checkpoint.
Like a fucking trap. I can't get out of here.
God damn it.
They're closing in on me.
What?
I can't get out. The walls.
Did you Austin Powers it again? Or?
No. I don't know where the fuck I'm going.
Well, you gotta go towards the blue thing. Haven't you beat this game already?
Yeah,
don't you know what the fuck you're doing?
Oh, here we go. Some dudes.
It took me 4.5 minutes, and then I finally just grabbed a taxi. And you're still going to beat me there by like 20 minutes. Fucking driving a taxi down
and
the street.
Bam!
Good. Start killing.
Fucking samurai sword? Really? Fuck you, dude. How dare you?
How dare you? Dude, we got this shit on lockdown.
I am offended.
Yeehaw!
Oh. I wonder if you can hit a dick so hard it jizzes. Not from fun. But from pain.
Yeah. Probably.
Like a
I believe
fucking...
it. I believe it.
Like you pop... Like if there's enough... They say there's just like... I'm sure there's like a jizz reservoir in
right.
a mall, right?
Right.
That like... That you don't like... You know, because you got to whip it up. But like... I'm assuming there's some in there. And then like if you could... Just like fucking... You know, some trace amounts or whatever. And you just fucking... Hit it so hard that the nut pops and just oh dude, that sounds terrible. That's what I've been doing to these people this whole time. I feel guilty now. Oh man,
is that what you've been doing this whole time?
Pretty much.
Wow.
I actually feel like a
maybe it was the smart thing to do to give them a break for one like part and not
I just
use guns,
punch the eggs out of her. All right, come here.
Jesus Christ. That's
It's okay, I can do that because I'm a woman.
That's harsh. That's true. I just saw you fucking, like, body flop. Jeffrey, no!
Stay dead. Alright, there's some dudes upstairs.
Let's go. Let's fucking kill them with sexiness. It'd be sweet if my Yoshi could, like,
yeah, you stay there. You're doing a great job, buddy.
And then, like, he'd shit out eggs and I'd throw them at the other bad guys. It'd be awesome.
That's inappropriate.
Oh, yeah, is it?
Fucking... I bet I'm doing it to this guy right now. I bet I'm just like smashing jizz all over his head. That's so sad. It's the last chance that guy had at a baby. Yeah. He's gonna have to run and find the first woman he can and just try to like. I don't know.
What, he's gonna run.
Just
find
roll
the
around.
First woman he can, bring her back here. And just gonna roll around in it. Yeah, that's what's gonna happen. He's like, there I am on the floor over there.
Oh man.
You know what's gonna happen though? She's gonna roll in the wrong pile.
Oh yeah. That's a good point.
The baby's gonna come out rainbow colored. Whoops. There may have been some cross contamination.
So what do we do now? Get to garage. Yeah. Alright, let's get to garage.
Feeling this isn't like are you serious? Really?
That doesn't work.
Pierce, you're a fucking piece of shit, you know that? Like you suck. You're a fucking scumbag.
I liked it. There we go, thank you. That was just the elevator for show, I guess.
Yeah, I know, right? Like, it opened and let us in. It's like, eh, come on. Fooled you.
What do we got to do? Steel tank? All right.
Get in. There we go. Holy shit. That was fucking, like, slutty. She ran up the barrel with a cannon. Oh, wow.
It wasn't slutty. It was empowering.
It was slutty as shit. That's what sluts tell themselves. They're like, I'm an empowered woman.
I you're offending. As a...
Yeah, I'm offending all fucking 5 girls that are watching this.
How dare you.
It may be an over-exaggeration.
Catch truck.
That's not even a word. Catch it! We're never going to catch it in this fucking tank.
Who's driving? I wasn't sure on your position. I guess I am.
Yeah, you are. Fuck this.
I wasn't even sure.
Come here, bitch. Boosh! I wasn't even sure.
I guess I'm driving.
Yes, you are. Oh, God! You just fucking crushed me in the tank. You just crushed me.
Where'd you go? I thought you were invulnerable.
apparently not. Oh, I was in the cop car and you fucking flattened it.
Huh.
That's what happened. God damn it.
All right.
Holy crap.
These things happen.
I'll stay the fuck away from you.
All right, catch truck.
Catching truck. And then there's you shooting at me. There's not even a truck over here.
Oh, sure there is. Fuck.
Of course. Why are you an asshole?
I'm fucking shooting the trucks.
You're shooting me, you dick.
I'm damaging the truck wheels.
Oh my god.
Does this thing have turbo? No.
Dude, I'm fucking taking dude, the shit on these truck wheels.
Do me a favor and damage those truck wheels, okay?
I'm doing it, boss.
I'll fucking hold up the rear. Don't destroy the trucks, though, or else we die.
Oh, Jesus, we'll do it again.
Oh, fuck on that.
Are you ready to shut
oh, shit.
I remember this from the other time I did this.
You only got one wheel left, you fucking son of a bitch. Damn it. It's like he doesn't want to die. There we go. We did it. Stop moving. I shot all your wheels. They're defeated.
All right. Well, that was great, dude. I had a really good time.
Sweet.
Is that 30 minutes?
No.
All right. How much time are we going to do again?
What?
You got to do it again. We got some more.
We'll do one more mission.
All right, one more mission.
Then I'll let you go, and we'll just...
What a...
This Let's Play was 8 minutes long.
What a... What chat act are we on?
Fuck if I know. Nice right. My screen's black right now.
Well done for mission.
There's nothing on it. There we go. Wow, interesting. I have, like, no animation here. This is exciting. You're right there in your chair?
Doing
all right. Readjusting yourself?
Doing all right.
Are your genitals, like, amiss?
Yeah, I got all... I think I got all bunched up from that
conversation
earlier.
After all that fucking jizz reservoir talk?
Yeah, that was gross. I was disappointed in that. All right. Yeah.
Stop all the downloading right now.
Go to Kinsey's.
Thank fucking Christ we're right here. Fuck. We lucked out for once.
That was fucking awesome.
Mission accomplished, bro. We can maybe do another one. I'll explain it again. No, you won't. Shut up. Nobody cares. She said she was going to explain something, and I was like, no way, bitch. Why don't you explain to me why you're not in the kitchen making my dinner?
Ooh.
About that. Yeah. Yes?
No, it's not worth it. Never mind.
Okay.
It's pointless.
Fair enough. Bye, Gus.
See you, Gus. Hey, Gus, let's go to lunch soon.
Bro, working.
So are we taking your VTOL or my VTOL?
I definitely don't want that.
Yeah. I'm gonna call my VTOL right now.
Guess the rule, everybody.
I'm gonna call my VTOL right now.
So am I gonna be?
Yes, it's available.
To this thing?
I have one too.
I'm gonna hop up to this bitch.
I am calling my VTOL. Fuck yeah! Come on, VTOL.
You wanna see my cement mixer? My Mixmaster has got a secret weapon though. It's got this.
Yeah.
Fucking turbo.
My VTOL has a secret weapon. It's the guy lands it whenever the fuck he feels like it.
I bet I'm at the place before your VTOL's delivered.
Really?
Nope. I just said that. I didn't mean it.
Your word is your bond.
Okay, you're lying.
Oh, fucking Christ. When he transforms into Starscream, it's like, it excites me every time.
Wow, that's a fucking tough-as-nails telephone pole.
Yeah.
Excuse me, officer?
Yeah, whee!
That's what I thought.
What's at this nuke plant? Fuck, we didn't even, like, isn't there zombies in this game?
Fuck, yeah. Hack the uplinks, dude.
We haven't even gotten to the zombies yet.
That's true. They're pretty late in the game, though.
I'm hacking them.
Well,
once I get over
I found
here.
The, fucking telephone pole's older brother.
Fuck. Yeah, that specific one.
Man, this
Mixmaster. Oh my god, bitch got run over by her own goddamn plane.
This fucking thing does not handle it.
Bam, bam. What, the cement mixer?
Yeah.
Shocking. Just shut up and hack, you dumb bitch.
Okay.
Thank God this is a Unix system. It's the only reason anything's getting done. Well, here you come. You could have at least went to another one. Oh, they removed it from the map, too? That's stupid. It doesn't matter anyway, because this bitch is hacking.
Remove what from the map?
The other locations. You can't be serious, Kinsey. Yeah. Guess what? Get in the fucking jet, lady. Two more to go. Come on.
All right, I'll see you guys there.
Yeah. See ya. Are you in?
No, okay, I'm in the Mixmaster.
Oh, they're not that far at all.
Nah, I'll be there in no time.
Pew! Fucking, I got like hardcore rock music playing. I got like a fucking slut from the FBI in my jet. She's probably doing all kinds of stuff to me in there.
It's like the best 80s movie ever.
She's probably doing hand stuff. You know?
It's not bad.
Get in there.
I'm gonna fucking go ahead and shit. Reverse.
You're gonna go ahead
beep,
and shit?
Beep.
beep, you don't have to ask my permission. You can just go.
All right.
Come on, you dumb bitch. Run around it. I got to get in the jet and move it because she's too fucking stupid to walk around.
I'm going to make my way over to the next location. I saw about where it was on the map.
What the hell was that?
What was what?
You saw?
I saw it. You saw it.
Oh, man. Oh, I saw that guy's life just get sucked out of him. Oh, my God. I just rolled that guy across the parking lot.
Excuse me, sir. I believe...
Oh, you're gonna get fucked.
You just got fucking...
Oh, my God. This guy. Look at him. Look. Oh, no one's gonna want to come to your funeral. Nobody. I can do it. Oh, they're not even know who you are. You're just gonna be a bunch of bones and like a pile of flesh.
It's just gonna be instead of a casket, they're gonna have to put them in a crock pot.
Exactly. That could work. I probably just put about 40,000 machine gun bullets into them. Let's go. The fucking alarm's going off. Unless that's a song. Nope, it's not a song.
Did you ever Hey, where are you going, dickhead?
Wait, fucking. Where the hell am I going? What the hell?
Not you. I was talking to these bad guys.
I really don't know where I'm going, though.
I don't know where you're going either. It's like you're going up.
I got the bitch in here. She's with me. I think I gotta drop her off again or something stupid.
I got a bunch of guys to kill over here.
Yeah, you're in the right spot, but for some reason it hasn't, like, popped back on the map yet.
I probably, it's probably glitched.
It's like, I have no objective right now. Oh, fuck! I thought I flattened her. Oh, that siren going off is probably my VTOL about to explode. That's what that is.
Maybe if I zone out and go somewhere else.
Oh, fuck! My VTOL just exploded. It was that town, by the way, just so you know.
Thanks.
Oh, fucking uplinks, man. Uplinks. Yeah, just get out of there. Run, man, run! Why? Oh, my God. This lady's retarded. Hang on. I gotta take care of her. You can revive this bitch, hopefully, right?
Mm-hmm.
You sure?
Bitches be revivable.
Right.
I think so. One way to find out.
Yeah, I'm gonna kill her, and hopefully that'll fucking sort her out. Did you totally leave that zone?
I did. I came back.
And it still didn't come back? Fuck. God damn it. Alright. We only have a minute and 10 seconds. Hope that's enough time.
To revive her.
Yeah, I know. God damn it! You son of a bitch! This is annoying as fuck.
What's wrong? What happened?
Our mission's fucked. That's what happened, Jeffrey.
Our mission's fucked.
Yeah, Mr. President, we're fucked. Alright. Whoa, she's like taking a shit! She just crashed down!
I saw that.
Look at her! She's just toying with us now, you bitch!
Maybe if we come over in the area where we need to be, she'll,
See, the thing, she wasn't following me. She's just standing here like a fucking moron. Let me get a fucking car or something.
Can we reset? Can we go to the retry or exit? Or
let me just put her in the car and put her over there. Because we'll have to redo the first two fucking parts. Yeah. Oh my God, I can't call a car. I'm going to kill myself.
Seriously get in the way of my fucking lunch plans.
look, here we go.
Here.
Turn me over. You kept going. Could you stop the car and for like a second? Where's she going? She's just running. Maybe she knows where she's going.
Maybe.
Ah, you asshole!
Sorry.
I think she does. I think she's heading over there. Yes! We lucked out on that one.
She's hacking it.
Fuck you, game! Fuck you, bitch!
It's like fucking Project Swordfish.
Bam! That was fun. Look at her.
Hey, guys, check it out.
She's not hacking it right, and you know how I can tell? Because there's not, like, a bunch of graphics on the screen or, like, any, like, laughing skulls.
No, there's not.
That she has,
like,
to, like, fucking eliminate or something.
Right.
Or, like, there'll be little worms crawling around, and it's like, you have virus. And then there's always, like, a
ha 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 ha.
Yeah, it's like, you just got hacked by Laserface or something. Whatever the guy's, like, fucking badass handle is. Like, Johnny Blades. Yeah.
Now can we get that amazing fucking bad guys.
Boosh!
Check it out.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here.
Alright, where you want
to go? I don't know. Fucking
let's go to the landing
over
site.
Here. I don't know where the landing site is. Where's
it landing? Well, we gotta get a car first.
Oh my God. Fucking... I Need a Hero is playing somewhere.
I need a fucking
Where's
car.
Where is it playing?
Hey, I give
a shit about the car right now. Where the fuck is the landing site, bitch?
Well, we...
She's still fucking broken. Damn it. Like, she's not telling us where to go. I bet if we find it, she'll go
there. Dude, let me in the fucking car. How dare you? All right. It's telling me where to go.
It's telling me to... Where's it telling you to go?
Well, it's telling me to go right here. This does not seem like the landing site.
God damn it. Well,
can you get the...
Fuck.
No, I gotta... Directions.
Well,
no, they're gone again.
All right, well, I think we'll have to figure this out and come back to this.
Hold on, we can do this.
We're like, all right, but we've reached our time, Geoff.
We can go a couple seconds over.
We can go a couple seconds?
It's not like I'm trying to eat lunch. All right, where did you guys go?
You're an asshole. I have a line that's like appearing and then disappearing.
Yeah,
I
got
following
one of those
it
too.
As well.
Are you guys in a car?
No, I'm on foot.
Well, hop in my car, man. Sure.
Well, you drove away without us. So.
Let's fucking be buddies. Here, coming up on you.
All right, we'll get out of this piece of shit. We'll hop in here.
So you were in a car.
I just stole it.
Come on, baby.
Oh, why are you gonna run around that side? Oh. All right, whatever. We're all in.
So follow
we're all
the
following
line.
This blue line that ends right here. Now it's nowhere. And there it is. Wait, is that right here?
Yeah.
Holy shit, we found it.
Fucking had faith. I knew we would the whole time.
Tell me we're done.
No. Hey, you just beat the game. Congratulations. Oh, fuck. Okay,
fuck.
There's more mission?
Oh. What did I tell you?
Can I throw grenades?
Yes. This fuck. Is going to be a long one, Geoff.
Throwing grenades like a bitch.
Super duper long. Figure out anything exciting? Heh. Long.
Okay. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. Is the game telling us something?
Nope. Are you flying?
No.
Oh, okay. It's just doing whatever the hell it feels like it. It's right under the main
cooling tower. I think this whole mission is blown.
No, hang on.
Oh, I remember this.
They are talking, by the way. I'm wearing, you're not listening to the game audio.
Fly into this, right? Is that what's going on?
I don't know. I haven't done it.
Yeah, parachute down.
I'm not parachuting anywhere. Fucking parachutes are pussies.
Okay.
Wow, this mission's gonna take a long fucking time, dude.
It won't be too bad.
Yeah.
We just gotta run downstairs.
Is there like a fucking club downstairs?
Yeah, at the bottom of the nuclear plant.
Of course.
It's exclusive though. Only the coolest people in town know about it.
Dude, I fucking lived in New Jersey. You know how many clubs I probably missed out on? I knew I should have wandered into various nuclear power plants.
They're everywhere. Man. Oh, yeah, we got to destroy the routers.
Okay. I'm all about it. Fucking rocket. Boom. Okay, no, because you got to touch it. Fuck you. God damn it.
Fuck you.
You got to run up there? Yeah.
Turn off router.
Dude.
Disable.
We're so fucking smart. I disabled the shit out of one, too, bro.
That's excellent.
I'll get this one. You also get one.
I'm on my second.
I'm also on my second. How'd you like that?
You want to hear what it sounds like when I'm fucking hacking these routers? Just like this. Fucking hacked.
Good. Good to know. How about that? Oh, you never played Dead Space 2. The hacking is he rips off the panel and then just like sticks his arm in a bunch of wires.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And it's and the door's hacked. Like, he just rips wires out. It's pretty good. It's pretty complicated stuff. Stop
sure
all the downloading.
I'm sure
man.
It's a controlled ripping. All right. Stop all the downloading. Complete. Congratulations.
Oh, we're done. Fuck. That didn't take too long at all, actually.
Told you.
We got lucky.
Nobody fucking listens to
Jeff. All right. You suck. Shut up. It's over.